Morning, we're back in the Lake District again this morning. Today we're down near Crummock Water and we're going to walk up to Whiteside, carry on the ridge to Hopegill Head and then on to Grisedale Pike. I think it's about 6.5 miles, so we'll see how it goes. So that's Whiteside straight in front. So the route takes us up to Whin Ben, which is the hill straight in front of Whiteside there. So we'll head up to Whin Ben, then on to Whiteside. So we're parked at the parking area at Lanthwaite Green, just down there. And that's Mill Break, straight opposite there. So we've crossed over that bridge. Now we're starting to climb quite steeply. See Crummock Water, Mill Break on the other side there. Quite a steep climb up from the bottom there. Fantastic views now, on across Crummock Water there. Those waterfalls across there. Views are getting better, it's getting higher up. So this is looking back towards Whin Ben. Now we're heading up to Whiteside. Brilliant views all the way here. Bit of a rocky section to get up there, but to be fair, there's plenty of places for handholds and footholds to get up. Fantastic views now as we're heading up. we've got another rocky section to get up here. This is just looking back down the path we've just come up there. It's very loose scree coming up there. And then looking back down towards Whin Ben and Crummock Water there. Fantastic views. So we're nearly at the top of Whiteside now, with a fantastic view. Along the ridge we'll be walking there towards Hopegill Head. And the valley, we'll be walking back down later on. Amazing view now, looking over the crags down the valley there. So this is Whiteside, it's 707 metres, this is the Wainwright summit, which is not actually the highest point. The highest point's just further along the ridge there, it's 719 metres I think. So we continue along that ridge up to Hopegill Head. Views from here, fantastic. So that's looking across to the west coast of Cumbria over there. And you've got Lowe's Water down there. And that's looking back towards the direction we've walked. You just see Mel Break there. Crummock Water's out of view now. So we're still on the summit of Whiteside. Superb walk along the ridge here between Whiteside and Hopegill Head. That's just looking back towards Whiteside. So this is Hopegill Head. It's 770 metres, thereabouts. So this is still on Hopegill Head, looking over to Ladyside Pike. And then Grisedale Pike over there. Fantastic views all around. Just looking back up to Hopegill Head there. And then Grisedale Pike straight across there. And so the path's dropping down away from Hopegill Head. We'll climb back up to Grisedale Pike. Another shot, just looking up to Hopegill Head there. Shelter here. And this is just looking back along the path we've just walked up there. Hopegill Head across there, where we were earlier on. So this is Grisedale Pike. It's 791 metres, thereabouts. Fantastic views. Keswick there, down water. Some view from up here. Catbells there, run along the side of down water. Dozzy Pike. Down towards Keswick there. So we're now retracing our steps down off Grisedale Pike, but then the path forks off to the left for our route down. So we're now at Coledale Hause, and the route down now takes us through the valley here. Some nice waterfalls as we head down the valley.